How was London?
Great, except we got lost.
Oh no, how?
My dad had this guidebook which was at least 20 years old. We told him lots of things would be different now, so most of what was in it would be wrong. Even though it was old, it was probably more accurate than the information a guy on the street gave us for getting to Big Ben. We ended up somewhere completely different. We only used the book for getting around on the underground in the end. The map's almost the same as it was back then.